Surprise!
You are going to Taipei.
Like Taiwan?
We want to give you something special.
It's going to be the perfect summer.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Sophie Ha. Like, haha.
I'm Ever.
Do you go to college?
Are you excited for the summer?
I've seen any guys you like.
Do you not like to talk?
I don't really know if excited is the right word.
You are here to learn and experience your cultural heritage.
Parents send their kids here because they think it's a cultural program.
Stop!
One big party.
This is Ever. You should ask Ever out. You're single, and she struggles with social skills and making friends and stuff like that. It's perfect.
What?
Catch you later, Ever.
Bye. Rick.
Maybe this trip is your chance to let loose for a change. Live a little.
It was good.
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm Xavier.
Ever.
Forever, Ever?
Where are you going?
Out.
What about curfew?
Hey, Ever, remember that crazy...
Wow, the city is just...
incredible.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Ever, do you have xiaolongbao?
Have some Mandarin.
It's getting a lot better.
How many Chinese words can you write?
Yeah, gotta go. Love you.
Bye-bye!
Bye.
Right now in life, it feels like I'm torn between two of everything.
When I'm with you, I'm more me than I've ever been.
What I want.
Here's the thing.
You worry so much about the life that you want.
You never take the time to appreciate the life that you have. If I just let go.
Here we are. It's one of my favorite spots.
This is a love letter to a place that I never knew 8 weeks ago. Now, it's part of me.
What now? Forever, ever. If I just let go.